All right, here we go. The GTA trailer. Let's watch it now. Let me see. Oh, this is DMCA. DMCA.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Oh, why are you here? This sounds DMCA-able. Oh my god. So it be Vice City. That's true. I can agree with these people. Okay, that's enough. That's enough of that. Okay. Bruh. What else? Okay. Interesting. So it's like a remake. Damn, bro. Damn. All right, let's do a little, try to see if we can find something. Let me see if I remember any of these places. I don't remember. I don't remember these places at all. Wait, these are the bridges, huh? Yeah, the bridges connecting the cities. Okay. But they might have added some things to the map. They got a prison. I don't think there was a prison in the original one. Lucia. So she's in prison. Dolphins, a shark and a dolphin. The beach. So it's a little different than Vice City because I think the beach connected right to the road, not to the building, then the road. Oh, in some parts, yeah, there were buildings. That's more north. I see. That's good. I see where this is. This is like where that racetrack was. There seems to be more people, though, this time, instead of just empty area or just random people spawning. Surfboards or those birds? A bunch of birds there. What's that say? 9 to 9. Interesting. I'm not reading that. I got Swamplands, like Red Dead Redemption 2. Now this. Got a lot of helicopters, a lot of planes, skis, jet skis. This is probably more than usual just to show like what's in the game. The boats, we got one boat docked, like GTA 3. I don't think there's many boats docked in Vice City. Or there might have been actually. There was one, yeah. Now this, Kelly County. It's definitely gonna be the movie studio somewhere. You got like a custom place, customize your cars. The usual cars. This is okay. We know where this is. It's like this is the main area. The one your safe house. You got that cheetah. This looks like it's from GTA 5 right here. This car. So. Interesting. Clubs. The club. Okay. Some old guy in a boat. She probably like infiltrates this guy's boat or something. The TVs. More TV programs. I wonder if this is like a mission, or you could just do this anytime. That's probably like a cutscene. That seems to be like Instagram story in the game. In Vice City, there's Instagram. or if this could be part of a mission, a one-time thing. This could be a mission, or it could be a cutscene. Like, bring the alligator into this shop. I heard these are all references to, like, real-life stuff. The alligator. This person streaking. Life imitates art. Now, who is this guy supposed to be? Ghost ride the whip? Can you ghost ride the whip in GTA 5, 6? Follow his Instagram. A lot of Instagram or like social media is going to be in this probably. More than usual, maybe. Okay, Grandpa. That's just normal. Nothing wrong there. Yeah, like some dirt track. Oh, that's like the dirt track, yeah. Except it seems to be in a different location now. Like the swamp forest area. Get this person live. YouTube shorts versus Instagram. It cures emotions. Angst pain. Angst pen. America's favorite dissociative. Oh my. They went there. This looks like Versetti a little bit. It does. Could it be a son? Arrest man who flipped his car after Pee-wee's Dine and Dash. Pee-wee? Confession. I can't really read Espanol. De un hombre. Hombre. Ratted him out? Impotent. The Joker. Satire. Dirt bags. Cop failed to stop thugs on motorbikes. Terrorizing Vice City. Leonida man sucked up in a water spout demands the city buy him a new suit. Mental patient wins Vice City Marathon. High rollers lifestyle. Who hurt you? I hope they improve on the robberies in online, if there's gonna be online. Well, if there's no online, that would be something. They got the SS Chevelle muscle car. That's it. 2025. It's probably gonna be late 25 too. Just like think of the worst case scenario for these games. Probably. Okay. So I'm probably gonna, if they're not gonna do a PC release off the bat, I'm just gonna get it on console. And hope, and just not buy PC ever. Because you can't do that anymore, man. You just can't. I just don't want to do it. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I'll just wait for PC. How can you just wait for the PC, though? Bruh. Alright, start saving now. That's the plan.